Namaskar, welcome to Metro Scan. This is the show that takes us across to Chennai, Kolkata and Mumbai for all the latest news from these three metro cities. Well, let's finally go over to Mumbai, and joining us from there is Prakriti Krishnan with all the news from India's commercial capital.
Well, whether it's about raising social issues in public or giving a good platform to the young artists, the Mumbai Theatre Utsav has served many purposes in one. Organized at the Ravindra Natya Mandir, the Natya Utsav showcased some of the most exceptional talents and plays that have been performed several times on the street and stage. Some must-watch plays at the festival were Dur Se Kisi Ne Awaaz Di, which has been framed after the Bombay riots of 1992-93, and Bachpan, that explores the issue of child abuse and exploitation in its varied manifestations.
Elements logon ke jeevan ka hissa ban paya. Ek aam vyakti ko lagta hai ki natak mera hissa hai. Main natak se apni baat keh sakta hu, main natak se apni baat rakh sakta hu, rakh sakti hu. Aur in 15 varshon mein ETF ke sare natak ek shoshit ki, ek peedit ki awaaz hai. Unke sapno ki baat karte hain. समाज में अमन और शांति और बराबरी की बात करते हैं, न्याय की बात करते हैं, और ये अपने आप में बहुत अनूठा अनुभव है.
Well, Mark, that's it we have from Mumbai for today, but we will be back tomorrow evening with more updates. Till then, good night.
Thanks very much, Prakriti. Well, that's it then on Metro Scan for today. Do join us again 6:30 tomorrow. That's when Metro Scan will return. News and updates continue here on DD News. Keep watching. Namaskar.